This is Alistair Weaver for Edmunds Inside Line, the 2008 Geneva Auto Show, in the middle of the media scrum on the Mercedes stand, where in just a few moments' time, Mercedes will be unveiling a host of new models. There'll be the world premiere, the SL, the new CLS, which has been described more as a teeth whitening than a genuine facelift, and the CLC, which won't be coming to the US. Now, here in Geneva, the organisers like to restrict the size of the stands, but Mercedes being Mercedes, it always pushes the rules right to the limit. Now, Mercedes doesn't just like to have the biggest stand here in Geneva, it also likes to spend the most on the entertainment. And this year they've had the Chinese State Circus, which I'm told will be performing an acrobatic version of Swan Lake. So there you go, I've got absolutely no idea what all that was about, but some of it was hugely impressive, and here's the new SL63 AMG. Now, what they didn't tell us in the press conference is the really interesting technical features of this new car. Apparently it's got a 7-speed semi-automatic gearbox with no fewer than 7 clutches, so it's kind of a little bit similar to Audi's S-tronic DSG system, but Mercedes being Mercedes, they've had to go one bigger. The biggest change to the SL is here at the front, where it's been made much more striking and aggressive. We'll be driving this car in just a few days' time, so come back to Inside Line and we'll tell you all about it.